我已经开始做养护染，然后现在要冲水。
Ma is at the hair salon for a color treatment. She can't hide her high spirits. She lies back into a basin positioned at the perfect height. As someone who's had to rely on a wheelchair, it's been a long time since she's been able to enjoy a shampoo service. It's possible now at this salon designed just for her by her sister.
All three of us sisters suffer from severe myasthenia gravis. These past few months, my older sister has said one thing, that she so wishes she could have a nice shampoo service. I happen to have this expertise and a Class C license, so I told my older sister, it's time for me to repay your kindness after all these years, so I opened this salon.
Ma Kaini is the owner of the beauty salon. She too needs a wheelchair to get around. She and her two sisters all have a disorder that affects motor neurons. Her older sister developed symptoms early on and can no longer live independently. When her sister said she longed for a professional shampoo, Ma Kaini resolved to make that wish come true.
我就是一个轮椅族。
I myself have to use a wheelchair, so I'm more able to understand the needs of people with disabilities or older adults with limited mobility. What do they need? One thing is emotional. It's respect and fair treatment. Another thing is actual infrastructure, the promotion of a barrier-free environment. Finally, it's possible for people to get a shampoo without having to leave their wheelchair.
This barrier-free hair salon is located inside an MRT station. It's got a few chairs along with a height-adjustable shampoo basin. It turns out that's all you need to offer a relaxing spa experience that's accessible to all.